Let me show you the easy way to create simple day and night cycle in Unreal Engine 5.2. First of all, go to new level, choose basic, save it. Now go here that says list of world blueprints. Click open level blueprint. You can dock it up here. Just to know that level blueprint will work only with this level. This means that if you create a new level, you need to create another blueprint. We want to move sun every tick or every frame. This is why we use event tick node. The event tick node in Unreal Engine 5 is like a constant check that happens many times per second. This is why you have this pin here, delta seconds. It allows things in the game to update or change continuously every second, like characters moving or objects reacting to the player or moving of the sun in our example. To rotate our sun, we will use add actor local rotation function. If you can't find it, make sure to uncheck this context sensitive. And we connect these two nodes. But if we compile and save, nothing happens. This is because we didn't tell Unreal what to rotate. We're gonna tell Unreal Engine that we want to move sun. So we need to reference sun from our level. It's easy, just drag and drop directional light to the blueprint. And connect to the add actor local rotation. Now Unreal Engine knows which light we want to move. But it still won't do anything because we didn't tell Unreal how fast to move our sun. To do that, click variable and make one variable. And name it sun speed. Change from boolean to float. And this will allow us to type in speed of the sun. Compile and save. And over here type in sun speed to be 25. Compile and save. Now drag and drop the variable to the blueprint and choose get. You can see if I click the variable, we can change the speed anytime we want. But it still won't do anything because we didn't tell Unreal on which axis to rotate. This can be X, Y or Z. You can see your axis here at the bottom left corner. To tell Unreal which axis to choose, right click and select make rotator. You can see the three axes over here. But this do nothing. Rotator node only allows us to choose which node to choose. But we need to combine delta seconds with sun speed. To do that, add multiply node. Connect speed and delta seconds. Connect to the Y axis. And connect to the delta rotation. Compile and save, and you have your day and night cycle. If you like this quick tutorial, feel free to check out my other beginner-friendly tutorials about Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.